wondering, what has happened to Angela? Why hasn't he uploaded in like, maybe like 2 weeks? Because I've killed Angela. Angela is dead. We are going to be now doing mukbangs on this channel. No, I'm only kidding. I haven't killed Angela. There is no alter ego that's killed Angela. We are still playing the Battle Cats. Hell yeah. I've still been playing the Battle Cats over the past couple of weeks. If we go start, we can actually have a look. One stage I haven't beaten, and that's the Queen's Ransom, and that's like a deadly stage. Shameful for me, because it's only like a deadly stage. But it's got like zombies in it and stuff, and I'm like, oh man, that's like so hard, so what am I gonna do? I've tried it like a lot of times, and I'm lost. I mean, I haven't even gone for a strat. I purely gone on this. Just pure skill, guys. Just pure skill. And I still have not been able to beat Tangible Existence. Deadly. Are we going to attempt it today? Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe we'll just get a cat ticket. I can't believe it. Let's get the office pub login. Crash Beaver Collab. See what else we can do. We cannot access the network, of course, because we got the flight mode on. Top of the bar. Oh snap! This is top. This is what I can get through form of the teacher bear cat. And as you guys know, I'm doing 4-star soul, so if I got this true form, I'd have like a massive anti-zombie. What's he, a rare? Oh yeah, boy! I don't think I've updated yet though. I don't think it's 10.0 yet. Shout out to OTO, because there's like the golden cat fruit that comes from the shrine. We can get true form cat god. We can true form specials now. Ponos, what next? Ponos, just give me an exclusive. that'd be really good. I do have a couple of exclusives. I have Hasley, and I have Baby Gow. Stay good, mighty little girl. Anyway, we've got this Gully by Currents, which is a merciless stage. Merciless. Oh, we don't know what's in there. There's only 4 enemies. Oh, great. This will be fun. This will be fun. So I can work on beating this and have it done in a day or so. AMV style. I don't think I'm going to beat this straight off the bat. I can't even remember what's in there. I was told what was in there. We have battle restrictions with normal, rare, uber rare, legend rare. I can use Makoko. Hell yeah. This is the only legend rare I have, and she won't do any good because she's not anti-zombie. Is that anti-metal loadout? We'll go back to. I went past it. There we go. Slot 1. Wait, so let's get back. Let's actually have another look. Turn these items off. What am I doing? I'm going into menus that I'm not even supposed to be going into. Okay, wait, I just went into attack. No. Less than 10 seconds playtime. That's fantastic. Let's try again. Let's not accidentally touch the start button. So normal, rare, uber rare, like generalist loadout, I guess, because I don't remember anything I'm supposed to use in this stage. Or put my new bad boys in there. Because we can use uber rare, so we're going to put mega afro, generalist for the max. We got afro in there already. Let's almighty carry this. We got that dude. We got that bomb dude. Kappa! That's it. We got Kappa. He's got that surge attack. You know, like, waxy little star Kappa. Surge. Alright, so who else can I use? Normal, rare, uber rare, super rare. Can I use super rare? No. Normal, uber, legend. And rares. Oh, we always carry myself in Ubers. I've got a confession to make, guys. I don't really Uber carry anymore. I super Uber carry now. Oh, let's get Jiangshi in there. We can use normal. Let's get Macho Cat in there. Let's get the Razor Cat. Well, we can't use Super, so we can't use any of the Manics. Let's get back to Rares. Let's get... Maybe like really good generalist rare, like I don't know, like not Maxim. Cyborg's good. Put her in for now. And we'll also put in definitely not my boy Cactor. Elemental Duelist is good, but red. Ramen, yeah, we'll put Ramen in there. Cameraman's good too. I think I'm going to Uber carry this, so I'm going to get my boy in there. If you don't know who I'm talking about, you'll find out in a minute, guys. Catalyte, activate. Let's go back. Goemon. If only there was enemies to kill to get money up at the beginning of the stage, there might be. Yangshi, kill, Cyborg. Rares are not the best to choose from. I think, for this, I'm gonna go with Bombatech. Wait, we can use Rares, hey. I didn't even think of this, but we could actually put the anti-trainless in there. Get Super Cat in there, my boy. Let's get Teacher Bear Cat. Let's try this. We're gonna die. We're so gonna die. Let's die in this stage. Guided by the currents, merciless. I've got a sniper. I have to get it again. Jesus. I can't believe I left the sniper on top of the bog. Alright, let's turn the sniper. Just wait. got savaged twice. Man, the stage looks hard, but it's something I could easily beat. A and B, this bad boy, and beat it. Well, I'm back anyway, guys. We will be doing Metal Cats. We'll try to do like one, two uploads a week. I mean, I had no particular schedule in place, so, you know, one or two uploads a week. There's Outbreak Into the Future 3. I've got rare tickets. I'm saving for Epic Fest, which is going to be on hopefully soon. I think Epic Fest comes near the end of the month, so anyway, I've got two rare tickets for that. Crash Fever's on. Should I roll on Crash Fever? I won't keep this between me and you guys. I've rolled on Crash Fever, and I've rolled on the last event that was on. Rare tickies. And yeah, I got nothing. I got rares and super rares. It's just sad. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you want to see Top of the Bog and B later, I can't share because I'll probably share this video on your SC subreddit and maybe AMR too. Smash that like button if you want to see me beat Top of the Bog in style, because I will beat it in style. And I don't think it's going to be as hard as Heavenly Tower. Heavenly Tower, floor 50, floor 40, 50 was horrible. This time with Heavenly Tower should be coming back around again. I'm going to beat it without using cheese, especially the last stage. I mean, it's mainly the last stage. I'm not going to use cheese. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Smash that like button. Smash that subscribe button. And leave a comment down below. I know OTO, if you're a legend, dude, you'll probably have comments on this. As soon as it uploads, before you've even watched the video, dude, respect. Totally respect that. Anyway, guys, stay awesome. Hedgelar, signing out. Peace.